Welcome. We will be using Mac for this demo. In this video, we will cover how to share your EndNote library with other people. It's important to note that EndNote Desktop was not designed for collaboration, but there are ways that you can share your library if you would like. The first way is to create a compressed library. A compressed library is a file which merges your EndNote library and the associated data folder together. This allows you to email your library to another person or to save it on another device. To create a compressed library, first go to File and select Compressed Library. Select your preferences and click OK to save. The compressed library will have a .enlx file type instead of a .enl file type. If you want to transfer your citations to another reference manager or transfer your citations to a screening program such as Covidence, you will need to create an RIS export. To do this, select Tools, Output Styles, and Open Style Manager. Select Refman RIS export from the list. Click on the X button to exit the window once checked. Now, select the citations that you want to export. Then, click on File and Export. Under Save File as Type, select Text Only, and under Output Style, select Refman RIS Export, and press Save. This can be useful if you'd like to share your citations with someone as an email attachment or save the file to a USB key to work on another computer. You've now completed the video. Thanks for watching.